I got the Dude Ranchers site up on my tablet. It looks like a nice...
Oh, no.
What?
This is terrible.
Look at this. They used El Kabong font. The whole website is El Kabong. What is it, a lost kitten flyer? Using El Kabong is like putting salt in someone's eyes, in everyone's eyes.
We've had this talk before, Velma. A healthy person does not get this upset about fonts.